How do we can test SSR relay with a multimeter? SSR relay has control terminals and power terminals. If we put multimeter probes on the power terminals and set the multimeter mode to test continuity, it shows OL. This means open circuit, which is okay because without control signal at input terminals of the SSR relay, SSR should not conduct current through its power terminals. Now, if we connect a 24-volt DC power supply with the SSR and as soon as we turn it on, the SSR on indication LED turns on and SSR starts conducting current through its internal electronic circuit or electronic normal open contacts in a layman language. As the SSR relay starts to conduct the current, the multimeter starts showing zero resistance and the buzzer turns on, indicating zero resistance. This means that the SSR is operating normally and working fine. Now there is a question that why meter is showing zero resistance. Let's see the internal circuit of the SSR relay. Before going into the circuit, one important thing here to mention is that if we put the multimeter in the continuity test mode, there will be 1.5 volt DC cross its probes. Coming back to SSR relay internal circuit, if we apply 24 volt DC across its input control contacts, the DC current will flow through its opto-isolator and turn on the internal photodiode, which triggers the gate of the trike, and it starts to conduct the current. Because the meter probes have some 1.5 volts, so this causes the current to flow through the trike of the SSR relay. As now the trike is offering zero resistance to the current, the meter shows the zero resistance and its continuity buzzer starts sounding. So this is how we can test a SSR relay using a multimeter. Thanks for watching. Do consider subscribing. Until next video, take care and goodbye.